First at 11 tonight, Eyewitness News is tracking breaking news on a serious car accident. This is video just into our newsroom. It happened just over an hour ago on Route 99 South in Lincoln, just north of Sales Hill Road. Now you can see this blue car flipped over following an accident.
We're working to figure out exactly what happened here. No immediate word on injuries tonight. We'll have more information on this breaking news tomorrow on Eyewitness News This Morning, beginning at 4:30.